their flight. Hear us, we humbly pray, and where the gospel day sheds not its glorious ray, let there be light. Thou who didst come to bring on thy redeeming wing healing and sight, health to the sick in mind, sight to the any blind, now to all humankind let there be light. Thou word of truth and love, life-giving holy dove, speed forth thy flight, move on the water's face, bearing the gifts of grace, and in earth's darkest place let there be light. Holy and blessed,